first started DJing, I was probably playing more like tech house and house. And then I kind of fell in love with techno because I lived in Berlin for a little while. But then disco, and then I actually went back to my homeland, South Africa, and I was really inspired there musically. So I came back and started making all this like tribal kind of stuff. My latest track, Joel, which came out on Club Sweat, that was a real kind of, I don't know, love letter to back home. My motivation, I don't know, it doesn't really feel like work to me. Like being an artist is all I know. I started off as a professional dancer and then I was an actor and now I make music. I don't think I know any different. Fire in my belly has kind of always been there for art. It still doesn't feel like a job. I'm waiting to get like bored, but it's amazing. Yeah, I just constantly feel motivated. I'm very inspired by things visually. I think I work differently to producers in that way. Very visual. Maybe that comes from my film background. Got a remix coming with a very popular, awesome electronic act. I'll just say that. And I'm working on my EP and working with some amazing producers from Melbourne. I'll give him a shout out because he's my favourite. I'm Jordan Brando. So yeah, we're working on some cool stuff together. We'll be right back.